Toronto Close. The only two required dependencies are Angular and Bootstrap CSS. We strongly recommend using Angular CLI for setting up a new project. If you have an Angular is greater than or equal to 9 CLI project, you can simply use our schematics to add in Bootstrap library to it. Just run the following in-added ng-bootstrap per nanogram bootstrap.
First, create an Angular 12 project. At the command prompt, type backquote in new popover 12 auto close d backquote. Then, would you like to add Angular routing? No. Then, which stylesheet format would you like to use? CSS.
At this stage, first check if the project can be launched. In the terminal window, type backquote ing serve open backquote. Then in the terminal window, type to install Bootstrap 4. Type backquote ing added ng-bootstrap per nanogram bootstrap backquote. Accordion. If you leave the local server running, you can confirm the reflection by opening in the browser when you change the underscore app component HTML underscore file. Control plus C, Control plus V. Control plus V. Next, we are going to modify backquote app component ts backquote file. Control plus C, Control plus V. Control plus V. At this stage, first check if the project can be launched. In the terminal window, type /insert open /. Ctrl+C, Ctrl+V. Ctrl+V. Ctrl+C, Ctrl+V. Ctrl+V. At this stage, first check if the project can be launched. In the terminal window, type /insert open /. Okay.
Over auto close.